Then they will become saturated, and you will sink to the bottom slowly. There will be no marks on your bodies, only salt water in your lungs from your accidental drowning in the Mediterranean.
Oh, well, easy come, easy go.
All right, girls.